Everyone, Casey James here, in beautiful Del Mar, California. You see a $10 million house behind me here. I'm on the cliff here, and I've been thinking about something I wanted to share with you about a phrase that made all the difference in my business and having success. And that was the phrase that people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Now, for those of you that are agents out there building your business around your center of influence, your COI, like that's really a critical statement. And if you can understand that building your business around a center of influence of people that actually see you as a human being, not as an agent, not as a process, not as an advertisement, but as a human being, because I believe that the secret to real success in real estate is to actually have a relationship with people and remembering their birthdays, remembering the things that are important to them. You know, one of the things that I try and do when I connect with clients is I think about what is it that they're thinking about. You know, so many times we enter into our own conversations and we're like trying to think about getting a listing or trying to get, you know, a sale or trying to attract a customer of some sort, and that's not the right way to approach it. Relationship building is the key, and people don't care how much you know. You can be the smartest agent, you can have the most information, the most facts about the marketplace, but the bottom line is people don't do business with facts. They do business with relationship, with people that they're in rapport with. So when you're thinking about building your business, remember that most important phrase, which is people don't care how much you know until they know how much they care. And when you're applying it practically, remember this, is that you've got to enter into every conversation. When you're picking up that phone and reconnecting with them, think about what are they thinking about. Make it about them. Making it about them is the most important thing you can do, because they'll remember you for that, not for how much facts and statistics you've got about the marketplace. So wish you all the best from beautiful Del Mar, California, and stay away from these cliffs. They are steep. Look at that. Woo! Have an amazing day. Take care.